This thumb drive's got video evidence that the cartel is smuggling children. We broadcast this shit while the Cardinal's giving his speech.
Shit. go from following him to calling for his blood.
And he'll either leave with us or stay and get strung up.
What are those poor sicarios gonna do without their chido? I tell you, after El Chido turns his back on Santa Blanca, a whole lot of other men will too.
I'll pilot.
I'm on.
Get in there to upload the video.
Keep it quiet. We raise any alarms, we lose our shot.
Drone is airborne. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a third. Got a target carrying submachine guns.
Got an alarm.
I got another. That's five.
Sniper out there.
I got a Sicario over here, just near the Santa Muerte Church.
Words from the
Arizona sniper.
Thousands of years ago, with that faith.
Hey, we got a narco. Inside that Santa Muerte church. Got the target.
Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Let me get a good sightline. Target marked. That guy's history.
If you have faith, if you trust Santa Blanca, if you trust our church, you will have your rewards. When you are a successful organization of Santa Blanca, you will have your dreams. You will have people to make a body shot.
Tango knows somebody's got a beat on it.
This thumb drive's got video evidence that the cartel is smuggling children. We broadcast this shit while the Cardinal's giving his speech.
Shit. They'll go from following him to calling for his blood.
And he'll either leave with us or stay and get strung up.
We got a mounted weapon.
Drone is up. Sniper out there. Spotting another tango. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got eyes on a sniper. Here's target number 5. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Got it. Moving. I need a better position. Copy. Target marked. Wait one. Let me get in position. I've got the target. Say the word, boss. Target is down. Hang back before they spot you.
Submachine
guns. Moving to a better position.
branches snapping. This
ready to fire.
Makes sound waves that are sound.
Got it.
Even if there is no one to hear. The reason that such a wind will mystify children. The real question is, if a control...
Another tango.
No living bug.
Along over here.
Send them with me.
Roger that, moving.
Let me get in position.
Roger, got the target acquired.
Tango is fucking down. Got another tango.
Se cayó realmente. La gente de ciencia diría que sí. Obviamente que se cayó. Y el escándalo que hizo al hacerlo, ruidajo de ramas quebrándose, colisionando con otros árboles. Y esto hubiera pasado de todas formas, habiendo alguien ahí o no para testificar. Pero la verdad no pregunta todo. La deja de lado. La pregunta de now. Si no hay nada ahí, padre. Es exactamente lo mismo con el Michael O'Connor. Un hombre propio de su decisión, que se dedica a la investigación, o en México, o en un departamento, ese hombre que está hablando aquí es como ese árbol que cae.
Got it. Moving. Copy. Target marked.
Ese hombre podría ser...
Let me get a good sight line.
Tener grandes grandes negocios como que cambia.
Target acquired. Standing by.
How many of you sell your coca to Santa? How many of you drive her cars, build her buildings? And, among other charities,
hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Ready to engage. That tango's done.
Pero no es... Ahora deben estar pensando. Pero padre, yo haría todas esas cosas. Lograría mis metas. Ayudaría a los pobres. Si tuviera tiempo, si tuviera dinero, padre, le juro que lo haría. Hermanos, hagan el dinero. Generen el dinero. Con la bendición de la Santa Muerte, la Santa Blanca vino a morir. Al paso de estos últimos años, esta organización ha ido a este lugar ahora. El hermano sueño.
Moving to position. Eyes on the target.
I need a better position.
Y
aprovechado las oportunidades que Santa Blanca les ha ofrecido. Porque ahora, en la sección de Santa Blanca, you will have your friend.
Dropped
him. You will have people to make your eyes around.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
But you can see for yourself. You know from your own experience. You venerate Santa Blanca. That people envy and hate that success. That they do not understand. Santa Muerte accepts everyone, sinner and saint. There is always one of you is our refuge. And the Holy See cannot understand. These men.
position. I've got the target.
Good sight line.
Got the target. Wait one, let me get in position. Say the word
no
boss.
Target. Repeat, no target.
Good to go. Target eliminated.
Got it. Moving.
Let me get a good sight line.
Eyes
on
the target.
Let me get a good sight line. Target acquired. Ready to fire. Tango down.
Moving to position.
I need a better position.
Target marked.
Wait one, let me get in position. Ready to engage. That's one less bad guy. I got a Sicario over here. Inside the Santa Muerte Church.
It's like that tree falling in the empty forest. Who cares what he does? Who cares if he dies? That man may have the biggest dreams. He dreams of building a company that can change the world. He builds compassion for homeless, for the widows, for the orphans of this world. But if he does nothing,
eyes on the Cardinal.
This is the biggest revival I've ever been to.
After we show the evidence, we'll need to move fast or this crowd becomes a problem. Hua.
Hua. Hua.
Becomes nothing more than a security blanket that makes the reality like Santa Blanca is now visible. Por que ahora duda? Tener fe en el Señor es la más grande prueba. Tenemos que creer y confiar en él, sin más palabras que las que nos dejó hace muchos años. Pero esa fe que le tenemos, que le tengamos, será recompensado. Hermanos, en mi cuerpo, cuando Santa Muerte visitó a la gente en el antiguo Egipto, ella dejó ir, sin ser tocados, a la gente que tenía marcadas sus cuerpos con sangre de cordero. ¿Saben por qué? Porque demostraron su fe en Dios. Hermanos, Santa Muerte y Dios.
Yo, cartel governor, over by the Santa Muerte Church.
A través de Santa Muerte. If you confía en Dios, how many of you sell your coca to Santa?
I got one narco near the Santa Muerte Church.
Build her buildings. And among other charities.
Remember, low and slow. Let's find the broadcast terminal and start the upload.
Feed the Familia Initiative. Helping to bring food to low-income families all year long.
Got it.
You have seen for yourself the good that Santa Blanca can do. You have felt it. Why do you doubt it now?
Let me get a good sight line.
Eyes on the target. I've got the target.
can't go down.
Brothers and sisters, when Santa Muerte visited among the people of Egypt,
we got civilians danger close. Check your targets before you shoot.
She passed by those who dare not sweep their faith in God by painting it on their doors in land swamp. But those who did not believe me, Santa Muerte.
Well, that wasn't very tactical.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
When other children are killed, these kids are laboring hard, risking their lives.
That came from around the construction site.
I'll drive.
Go on without me.
Shitballs.
Ready. Call the shot.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Opening fire on these fuckers. Jesus!
Easy.
Don't kill me!
God's got nothing to do with this, Cardinal. It's over. You want to get out of here in one piece, we're your only option. Understand?
Yes. Yes, of course. Anything you say, just get me out of here.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore, just because that one time. Keep it moving, Padre.
Padre? Don't you dare use that term of respect to patronize me. I give people a spiritual guidance. My congregation numbers are in the thousands.
A congregation in a church bought and paid for by the cartel.
I brought the congregation to Sueño because he's a true believer. He knows that I bring the true word of God.
Ain't vanity one of those seven sins, Padre?
I am no longer wasting my time talking to you. The lips of wisdom are closed, except to the ears of understanding. You are too small-minded to understand.
These mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB built them for their Buchanis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die.
What are you, a seal? Because I don't know any choir professional.
Our priest has taken a vow of silence. You should actually read that when you're in prison.
La conozco. No te apures. If a sinner chooses to worship at my church, if he chooses to pray with me, it is my duty to God to help the flock find its way. It does not make me a criminal.
No. Money laundering makes you a criminal. Your church is built on a foundation of trafficking in white powder and kids.
Usted no entiende. I felt horrible about those children.
If that's true, then confess. Right here, with me. Absolve yourself of your sins.
May God forgive me.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Let's see what His Holiness has to say to Bowman.
The image was broken. The dream was crumbling. My church was dying out. Many of my men were leaving me. The campesinos were no longer afraid to slander my name. Those who hated me said I did all of this out of pride. The mausoleum, the websites, the Bible. They said I did it out of vanity. But if they could have seen it, if everyone could have seen my dream, they would have understood. I did it for them, for the sicarios. The farmers, the miners. I did it so they would dream of a better life for themselves. So they could envision how great they could become. How great they could make Santa Blanca, and how great Santa Blanca could make them. But when you get a glimpse behind the curtain, then you realize that the magic is nothing more than smoke and mirrors. And the glory which you once aspired to is nothing but a sham.
I got it. I'll fly.
Hola, camarada. I have some very important information for you, my friend.
What happened?
El Sueño. One of my men claims to have seen him.
We've been in Bolivia all this time, and this is the first that anyone who isn't cartel has seen El Sueño. Who's this man of yours?
You're right to be suspicious. The information isn't clear, but with all our recent success, we must have forced El Sueño to show his face. There are no Buchanis left to run things. This could be our chance, Nomad. We can force the cartel out of Bolivia.
Send us the location where you want to meet. We'll be there.
We've received word from Pacatari that one of his rebels might have discovered El Sueño's location. Talk to the rebel and find out what he knows.
Hey, be honest. Y'all ever tried it?
Tried what?
You know, cocaine.
Of course not.
Come on, man.
Yeah, me neither. How about you?
Officially? Hell no.
And off the record?
Twice. But just to see what it was like.
Hold up. You did it twice just to see what it was like?
Yeah, man. First time I was too fucked up to remember, so I had to do it again.
Roman, this is Nomad. We're boots down in Montauk. What have you got for us?
Montauk is Santa Blanca's primary training ground. They've got a number of military-style training camps in the province and bring in recruits from all over South America. El Muro is spending big money to bring people in the special forces background to train cartel recruits. The senior instructor is rumored to be former U.S. military, but we don't know much more than that. I need you to gather intel on the cartel's training ops and get me an ID on the senior instructor.
Solid copy, Bowman. We'll get on it. Shit. I got a body here. It's that rebel leader, Amaru.
We freed that guy from the cartel.
I'm trying to call Pack, but it ain't going through.
Think Pack and his rebels threw down with the cartel? And Pack had to run?
It doesn't look like there was much of a fight here. I'm calling Bowman. Maybe she's heard from Pack. This is the RV. Something ain't right. Come on, move. Bowman, we've got a situation. We set up a meet with Pack and one of his guys.
With Pack? Where are you?
Listen, instead of Pack, we found Amaru. He's been killed. Have you heard from Pack Katari?
Pack Katari is here with me in Pekara.
Bowman? Bowman!
The hell is going on here?
No idea, but we gotta get to Bowman, fast.
Never thought I'd hear myself say this about a CIA officer, but if they hurt her, I will burn this whole country down to get back at them. Right there with you, man.
Bowman said Pack was with her, then the call got cut off.
Might be the sat phone dropped the call.
Might be Pack fucked us. Weaver, can you track Bowman's last known in Pekara?
Got it.
Bowman.
Pack Katari.
What about him?
He turned on us. We were sent here as a diversion.
Diversion from what?
Sueño. The rebels found out where he is. Get to the mausoleum. I'll meet you there. Nomad? You understand what this means, right?
From here on out, Pack Katari and the rebels are no longer our allies. Contact! Rebel hostiles!
Take cover!
Frag out, yes.
drag out. Come mierda, culeros.
What are you trying to do?
Same thing as you, amigo. Doing what's right for my country. El sueño will die on Bolivia's soil. My people must know. The government must know. The other cartels must know. The rebels are not slaves for the Americans. We are strong on our own.
That why you killed Amaru? Because he wasn't strong enough?
Amaru was a man of ideals. Brilliant ideals. But ideals do not feed people. Ideals do not build armies. Ideals do not take down corrupt governments.
Neither does getting your people killed.
My people know that if they die today, they will return tomorrow as thousands and thousands.
That's not gonna make it any less painful.
There is one thing I've learned to embrace in this life. It's pain. A lesson I will soon teach to El Sueño. Now, unless you want to end up the same way, I suggest you leave Bolivia. Thank you for your help. Adios, camarada.
Fuck.
Helicopter inbound. We poked a hornet's nest. Chopper, hit the dirt! Helo destroyed. Cartel Sicarios incoming. Shit, they spotted us.
Wait.
Helicopter inbound. Trinidad and the cartel are going at it.
Hold up. Take him. Hold up.
Chopper, down, down.
Hold on. Cartel, so wait. Taking fire from cartel sicarios.
Fucking Unidad, too.
Is there anybody in Bolivia who ain't?
Hold up.
Shit, we've been spotted.
Thank you.